Okay, so let it be known for this third exercise, the rotation is coming from your hips. You're doing a plié squat and a sumo squat. And in order to do that, you have to rotate from your hips and lift your toes to rotate the legs out and in. And so you keep sitting back in the hips, but you're using the toes and the hips collectively to work those inner thighs, as well as those glutes and all those little bitty muscles that you often overlook when you're working legs.